Castro, distinguished secretaries of the UN agencies, excellencies, dear colleagues, ladies and gentlemen. Good afternoon and thank you for coming to celebrate with us a truly historic benchmark for a country's nation-building process, the 25th anniversary of the independence of the Republic of Moldova. To all Moldovan compatriots present here today, I would like to say Bună seara, bine ați venit. Knowing the hectic agenda of the International Geneva and knowing your busy schedules, I very much appreciate your presence today and we take it truly as a blessing and respect to our country. Thank you. Coming to the end of my speech, I remember the saying that most speakers need no introduction. What they need is a good conclusion. More than 450 years before the birth of Christ, Confucius said, "What I hear, I forget. What I see, I remember. What I do, I understand." Let's do it together. We've heard what we have to do. We have seen what we need to do. Now is the time to do it, and together we can do it. So, after the official part is over, let us all do try these delicious Moldovan dishes. Let us do taste these Moldovan wines, and let us do enjoy the beautiful dancing and music of the Moldovan singers and dancers. Happy birthday to the Republic of Moldova. Happy Independence Day, Moldova. La mulți ani, Moldova.